some of the stuff that is subsidized in America agriculturally, and it's all the stuff that goes into making the worst kinds of food. It's not beets and broccoli. It's
only sugar and salt. There should be no subsidies for any food.
Okay, but you're right. We should talk about genetically modified foods. And again, this is a conspiracy of both parties. Europe has this. China labels. China, which puts... And puts lead in baby food, or some shit
like that. Well, at least you know it's there.
In America, corporations run the show. Even though 9 out of 10 Americans would like foods to at least be labeled, at least we know they're Franken foods.
Why?
Okay, they can't. Why? Because it says it would hurt sales.
It's not a question just.
What are you warning them
of? Whatever it is involved in what's in the food. If it's genetically modified.
Yeah, I'd like to know that.
Genetically modified.
Listen,
wait a second.
If I want to make a decision about whether or not to ingest that genetically modified organism, I don't want it to be kept secret from me.
Let's trust the corporations to put people's health above profit, because that's what they would do.